All right, everybody, welcome to Burnout Paradise Remastered. So, I wasn't sure if this video was actually going to get made at all. I had a ton of problems trying to get this game running, but I thought I'd do one video on it because I really loved Burnout Paradise when it first came out. When they made it available on Steam, that was when I really got to experience it, and I loved it. And so when they announced that they were doing a remaster, I pre-ordered it, bought it. Could you pre-order it? If you pre-ordered it, bought it the day it came out, I don't know. But it's been a long time since then, and I never actually got around to playing it. And I finally jumped into it recently, and boy, was there some interesting issues with trying to get it started, which, from what I've read, a lot of people have problems with, but the community's awesome, and they created a mod that fixed the issues. So, we're here, and I can finally get to play this. Now, the real thing that was interesting about getting the remastered is that the remastered was included every single DLC item, which, as we already know, I have a massive love for any sort of DLC that is and anything like the DeLorean, which we have right here. So, obviously, Burnout doesn't ever use the names of vehicles or the exact same models, so they have to make their own. And this is their version of the DeLorean from Back to the Future. And it's awesome. Look at this thing. It's a really cool... It almost looks like there's a Ferrari that has a very similar front look to this. But you can see, the wires and the stuff that very much make, the radiation and everything. And just like the DeLorean from Back to the Future. So, of course, I had to play it. And since I actually have this and it's available now, this is the only car I've been using for the little bit I've been playing the game, and it's way too powerful for early game, which is hilarious. So, we're going to play around with it for a little bit. I don't plan on playing this game a ton, but I wanted to come and see what it's like now with these cars and just kind of come back to it for a little bit. Visually, I don't think it changed much because I did play it on PC, and then it was just released on PC again. So, it looks about the same for me, but we're gonna, we'll stick with this. I don't like to mess with it that much. Jumping off ramps and pulling barrel rolls and flat spins are the fastest way to fill your boost block. I know. So, before we get into it, I need to check one thing. Alright, okay, so, for the sake of hopefully having this video work on YouTube, I had to disable the music for the time being, which I know, I'm sorry, it's like one of the best parts of this game. The music for the soundtracks they put into this game is incredible. So I'm sorry, but that's just the way it is, and I wasn't paying attention because I was looking at you guys. But that's okay. So welcome to And to be honest, the game really isn't all that different. Obviously, it really wouldn't be for a remaster. Hi. Where'd you go? Oh, I see you. There's a bunch of vehicles I unlocked because I did gosh dang it, there's so much lag! Whee! Off I go again. I see you down there. We're gonna catch this guy. That is the one thing with this vehicle. It's so fast, it's really hard to manage at times. Come here. Oh, he juked me out. I thought he was gonna go left. Man. Grind the wall. Wait, we're still good. We can still drive. No, we can't. Man, this guy is getting away from us. I am not down for this. Come here, dude. Oh. Okay, we're on some side roads. This will make this easier. Come on. Ooh, he went in a shortcut. All right, shortcut, fine. I love how chaotic this game is. It is excellent. Whoa. he go? Did he go over here? I actually don't know where he went. Oh, there he is. Yep. Okay. We're gonna get him. Stop running into stuff, dude. Yes, there we go. Ha.
Has been delivered to your junkyard.
Okay. Okay. Now we can do something else. I don't know. To be honest, I was just goofing around in here when I was playing this. I played it for about 2 hours the other day, and I don't know what it is about this game. It's just good. It's fun. It's chaotic. It's a mess, which is great. What? Just a dead stop. Ooh, where am I? Oh, because I was going to go in... Which one was it? Was it this one? No, it was probably this one. Let's go in here. I never 100%ed Burnout back when I played it the first time. I will say, one of those... Okay, you turned. I will say that there's so much stuff you can do. Oh, we can still drive! Hey, okay. Banged up super bad, but that's fine. We will survive. What's this?
If you feel like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive-thru for the first time adds it to your map.
Cool. Woohoo! Oh, boy. Oh. We are still driving somehow. Oh, there's a repair shop over here. Let's go hit that. Ooh, that was a nice drift. I ran right into a car. Yeah, we're wrecked now. Well, I don't really need it anymore. All right, so let's do what this game actually has for it, other than just driving around and having fun. Which, to be honest, is the best part about this, is just goofing off. What is this one? Like, every street light has stuff that's going on, but what is it? Oh, sure, let's do that. I think we just... Either I gotta get away or I gotta attack.
In this event, you are the marked man. You are here. Escape northeast to the Coast Guard HQ before the drivers chase and you smash up your car.
Oh, I will. I will get away from you guys.
You get a mark on your license.
Let's do it. Oh, I forgot to show off one of the coolest things about this car. I mean, it's meant to look like the DeLorean from Back to the Future, so of course it has to hover. Wrong button. Nope. What is the hover? Oh, wait, it was this. I remember. It will hover. Which is so cool. Oh, right into the... It's fine. We'll go back to the ground. Oh, shoot! Ow!
Marked men are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams.
Okay, that's actually good to know. Did I live? Okay, I don't know how much. I guess there's like a certain amount of damage you can take. I don't really fully get how those work. It's fine. Yeah, no, the hover mode is great. Okay, so let's... This is another march one. Oh, there's a race over here. Let's do that. I like the races. They're kind of fun. And I think the fact that this game has that system of like, oh, once your license upgrades, it like resets all of these, which is, I think, a lot of fun. I think it's a cool way to run it. So you're not like
race
ever just not in one area.
Though.
Oh boy, this is gonna be a mess. So yeah, I just upgraded my license to the next level. But it doesn't exactly mean that everything can keep up with me. Oh, You want to play that game? I'll play with you. There we go. The only problem with this car is it's so fast that turning left or right any getting an intersection is super hard. Oh, I clicked on accident. Woo! Oh my gosh, it's so fast. I love it. So yeah, they can't keep up with me, but I just have to keep myself from crashing and make the turns when they come up. Oh, I should have taken that jump. Oh my gosh! Oh boy! Alright, we are good. That was so fast. Holy cow. Oof. Okay. That is one thing the mod did too, is it actually also disabled the webcam so that it doesn't, we want that. Let's go repair the car. There we go. What should we do next? We should do a couple different events. Let's do another race, because those are fun. let's see where this one goes. Did we turn
race
around? I think we
to
turned
the
around.
Wildcats baseball stadium.
Yep, this is a real quick one. Alright. I'm gonna destroy these guys. You might have a little bit of better acceleration for right now, but you ain't gonna last long. Bye. Oh my gosh. We're doing it. Time to take shortcuts. Oh, I could have taken that. I was going to, but I thought I had more room. I thought that turn was a lot sharper. Nice! Not bad. That's really quick. We should find a stunt one. Those are a little crazy, which I've noticed that because okay, so here's when I first played Burnout Paradise, I had no idea what I was doing. I didn't look
the
at the controls. I just raced around.
Now cruising around Paradise City. If
we'll
you
probably
see it,
run into him.
Shut it down to add it to your car collection.
But boy, I had no idea what I was doing. I couldn't figure out how to do the stunt races at all. Oh wait, that's probably one right there. But, it was... Oh, no, that was a race. No, I don't want to do that. I want to do a actual stunt race. We'll drive around for a little bit. Gotta remember, the handbrake doesn't work very well for that kind of stuff. it's a race. But, so now I, like, understand how the stunt stuff is supposed to work. Because I only played the game for, like, 8 hours when I first played it. Stunt race! Whoa! But that was our friend! We're gonna go get him first. I don't know where he is, though. Oh, I see him. He's up there. Oh, gosh dang it. I tried to... I was looking left and... Whee! Oh, boy. Where are you at? I think I've lost him. Shoot! Alright, well, there's a stunt race down here. We'll just go get that. Oh, there you are! I was like, what's that? You can hear the sound coming out of his stereo. There we go. Delivered to your junkyard. So apparently also this island back behind us on this bridge leads to a whole nother area that I explored for like a few minutes. We might go check it out for a little bit because I've never been over there. Because it's like DLC content. Here we go. Here's a stunt run.
Stunt run. Combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, spins, and drifts to
beat the
target score in the time limit.
We are going to take shortcuts because that seems to help. Smashing helps. Right, here we go. Perfect. Woo! Billboards help. Drifting is also a good thing too, so if we can get any drifting on, that would be great too. Oh, that ended that combo. Yep. Getting points, I've learned, isn't hard. It's just keeping the points that you get is the hard part. That's the best way to put it. We need a jump that I can actually see before I pass it. Oh, here we go, here we go. I need to do a flat spin. I want to do a flat spin super bad. Okay. I don't even know what's in here, but okay. Alright, that wasn't that exciting. I thought maybe it would have led to something. But let's try something else. Oh, here we go. Here's an area. Oh, man. Gonna fight the lag. Ooh. Oh, end the combo. Owie. Oh, I only have 16 seconds left. I need to do something. Oh, I'm not gonna make this one. Shoot! I thought I would have been able to make one of these. Oh! I T-boned into a wall. Into a pole, basically.
DJ Atomica here to let you know that Paradise City is a haven for hotshots that want to show off their driving skills. It's all about looking for the runs, knowing the spots, and not worrying about collateral damage.
Road rage. Should we do a road rage run? Sure. Stunt ones, like, as much as
rage,
figure it out, they're hard.
With the other drivers all over the city.
It's hard to catch them when I'm going as fast as I am.
Before your car is totaled, or before time runs out.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get... Ah, shoot. Man. Oh shoot, that one was quick. There we go, that was a good one. Oh! Ooh, hi. Oh wow, that was actually a takedown. And he's down. Four in a row. Oh dude, you slowed down there. That wasn't my fault. That was yours. Come on! Woo! I got him again. 8 in a row. Holy cow! He kind of took himself out there. I just kind of finished the job. Oh! What is going on? Is that over 10 or something? Because holy cow. This is ridiculous. I've gotten 12. Oh, it's just, it's great. Oh, jeez. T-bone takedown. That wasn't actually my choice, it just, that happened. Oh. We got 41 seconds to probably just beat the crap out of anybody in the way. There we go. Oh, surprised that didn't count. Oh man. Oh, that actually counted. All right. We got 8 seconds. We got to get 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, and then I wrecked. He wrecked. I took down 19 people. That was crazy. This isn't meant to be that type of car, but I will take it. That was a lot of fun.
Whoa, lots of stuff to do in Paradise City outside all that racing and road rage stuff. Go take out some burnout billboards, break some road rules, find some new shortcuts, or something big to jump off. Just explore people.
Not yet, enemy, here.
And know your battlefield. This is Atomica for Crash FM.
That is true. Ooh, there we go, there we go. There's a little bit of a drift going on. It's a steakhouse. That's not where I wanted to go. It's over here. Okay. I was looking too much at the map. I'm gonna fix the car. Very nice, very nice. Let's do a little hover. It doesn't really change anything other than the fact that you hover, and it's cool. let's see. Ooh, didn't we come up here already? We might have, probably. We did! I remember we hit that wall! You know what? Let's end it on another race. Shall we? I'd love to do one up in the hills. I'll have to see where they go.
Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
Oh, okay. Maybe we'll do one more after this and we'll go up to the mountains. Because I'd like to find one that does that. Oh! Nice. Fast. Oh, I know where we're gonna turn. It's not gonna be here, it's gonna be here. Oh, I'm so glad I recovered from that. Alright, it's gonna be right here, yep. There we go, nice. Ooh, that was beautiful. All right. We gotta find a good last one to end on. We'll go up to the mountains if we can get one. All right, let's go over here. I know there's one that goes like all the way to the other end of the city, but we might have to go into the mountains to do it, which isn't gonna take us very long, so... Getting dark. Racing in the dark is terrifying. I was not paying attention. I was looking at the map. I was like, oh, hey, there's a race. Whoopsie. We're all clean looking now, which is good. Let's see. Which one is this one? Because one of these goes all the way up north. Where's this
go? Race southeast to the waterfront plaza.
Oh, shoot. I want to go to the mountains. Stop making me go down. Oh, well. This won't take very long. See ya. And then I'll pass you. I'm going there as well. Bye-bye. Oh, okay, okay. Ooh. Enough with the lag, enough with the lag. Don't know which way to go. Oh, I hit a parked car. Yep, that never ends well. Ow! I am upside down. Okay, yep, I see where we're going. I see where we're going. Well, that was really quick. Wow, okay. Alright, we're gonna go... We are gonna go. Let's ride. Okay, since we're here,
R-Turbo Roadster is now
probably running to him now too.
City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
I've already got the best car for my car collection, so I think I'm good. Let's go down here, and we'll just run across the bottom of the map, and we'll run outside into the mountains. Okay, couldn't see that for a second. Glad I looked. Ow. I didn't actually want to come down this road, but that works. Woo! Okay, well, alright. That was probably the dude we need to get, right? Oh! Well, when the sun's not out, I don't see things as soon. Oh, drive away. Alright. All right, well, let's go. Oh, gosh dang it. Every time. Ooh, I did not want to come this way, but that's fine. That was a wall that I did not want to hit. Well, since we're driving near the repair station, we might as well. There we go. That's our friend, but I really don't want to chase him right now. Bam, bitty, bam, bam, bam. We're probably going way over 88 miles an hour now. Oh, here we go. Here's the bridge. Oh, super jump. How much is a super jump? How far am I going? That was pretty good. That was pretty good. I jumped over the billboard. Wow, that was cool. Oh, I wanted to land on top of him. That would have been awesome. Oh, there's a race right here. Perfect. That dude's probably gonna follow us until we wreck him, I'm just assuming. Oh yeah, because he's right there. Yep, here he is. There we go. Got it. Now we'll go back and get it. I'm a little banged up. I'll be fine. Alright. Where are we going?
Race northeast to the country club.
Okay. Oh, dang. Yeah, this is good. This is a great one to end on. Let's end it here. All right. Take a few takedowns. Get another takedown. Woohoo! Man. Man, you always dodge out of the way at the last second with that. Oh, I almost took the jump. Well, I did take the jump. I just kind of flopped off after I did it. All right, let's get out here. All right. Where does it... Whoa! Oh, there was a parked car that... Oopsies. Whoops. Oh, we're still good. We're still good. All right. You want me to turn here? Yeah, you do. Okay, we'll do that. Because I can do it, because I'm not going a million miles an hour. This is going to be a little back and forth here for a minute. Go. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, going so fast. Wow, I was going so fast, a side hit took me out. Dang, that's impressive, actually. Oh, I'm in fourth? Ooh, we gotta go fast, okay. Which isn't a problem for us. Oh, right in the face. That was not great. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We can beat him, we can beat him, we can beat him, we can beat him, we can beat him. Oh. Took down the dude first, and look at me. I came in drifting and then smashed straight into the wall. I love this car. That's happened a number of times with the longer races. I let go where no one else is going, and I'm still fine, because this thing can just haul some... It's awesome.
Man, I never lived anywhere with so many broken bridges as Paradise City. While the Civic Works Department is sitting on its big fat can, you guys can use those same bridges to catch some wicked hair. I even saw some guy barrel rolling off the First Street Bridge. Sensational. It's all on Crash FM.
Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed checking this out with me. I loved Burnout Paradise when I first played it, and it's great to come back to it. It was a little annoying to get it working. I almost gave up on trying to get it functioning, but, you know, props to the Burnout community. Those who love this game and who put in the effort to get it working, because I would not have been able to play it. There we go, flat spin! Kind of ish. Oh, that's a wall. Woohoo! There we go. Well, thank you guys for checking this out. I hope you had a fun time as much as I did, because this was super fun and this is an awesome. What is this? Just a fun car, but. This is an excellent game, and I hope they actually release a patch to fix the game, because it's really sad. So, thank you so much, everybody, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!